Hi, my name is Jerry Jacobs, and I'm proud to be the president of the Elizabeth Board of Education. I'm joined by my fellow commissioner, Diane Barbosa. Elizabeth Public Schools and organizations throughout the world celebrate Autism Awareness Month during the month of April. Elizabeth Public School reopened its doors to in-person learning on March 22nd for the first time since November and welcoming back the students of our autism program. Our district remains strongly committed to providing our students with autism the best educational experience possible with the academic and social emotional support they need to learn during these challenging times.
This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm all right song. My power's turned on. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Cause I've still got a lot of fight left in me.
I'm joined with my fellow commissioner, Diane Barbosa, and we are here at School 12. Mrs. Englis will give us a demonstration of what the class will be participating in today. That's why it's been so important for us to be able to bring all of our children back here to Elizabeth, especially our most impacted, our special needs, our autism classes, and our pre-K to third. These children have been so impacted during the pandemic, and it was important to get them back in the classroom here in Elizabeth.
No, I've still got a lot of fight left in me.